Today we're doing something a little bit different. Three clips from World War II. They're unusual, funny, and cute in that order, but it's not what you think. This was an unusual design that American engineers came up with in order to stop enemy tanks using heavy logs. They did quite a few tests as proof of concept, and we have to admit, the engineers won. This drive may look a little bit funny, but the US Army made these specially constructed washboard roads so that soldiers could practice and learn how to drive in rough conditions. And finally, a group of paratroopers getting on board to practice jumping and landing, but I think we missed a cute part. Let's rewind. During the war, dogs were trained to sniff out hidden enemies, stand watch over sleeping allies, and locate threats like mines, and they sometimes had to parachute alongside paratroopers. These puppies lost their mother, who was a champion parachute jumper with the US Army, and now they're getting their first experience as future paratrooper dogs.